Hello dear Gemini, how are you guys doing? So this is a general love reading from 1st of May till 10th of May. Okay, we will tap into your partner's energy, your energy, their feelings for you, what they want from you and what to expect from them till 10th of May. Okay, so let's quickly start your partner's energy for May. So from 1st of May till 10th of May. Hierophant, you could be dealing with a Taurus Gemini. So I feel like your partner is evolving in some kind of spiritual human being. They are working on their spiritual aspects, or they have just, you know, joined some spiritual classes or going through some kind of spiritual awakening, or they are following some kind of guru or some kind of god or goddesses. So basically this person is evolving in a spiritual manner. This person is taking help of spiritualism to, you know, make life a little more beautiful, a little more comfortable, a little more bearable. Okay, so let's clarify the Hierophant, what they are seeking. I think this person is going through a transformation phase in their life, and that is why they are seeking some kind of guru or some kind of spiritual help. This is the Hierophant is some kind of spiritual guru or spiritual person making some kind of amendments in their life, in somebody's life. Okay, let's clarify the Hierophant. Four of Pentacles, Seven of Cups and the Three of Wands. Okay, I feel like this person is somebody who hold backs a lot, who is a very control freak. Might be they try to control everything, in each and everything in their life. And that is why they are like this control freakness, this controlling issues made them feel like, now I want to relax. Okay, and they were confused because there was hell lot of they were trying to give me a second, Gemini. Okay, yeah, so fine. So they were trying to control everything in their life. They were hell lot of confused about something in their life, and that is why they were trying to control everything. They were trying to control their emotional life, I feel like that. And they were waiting for something to happen from a very long time, and they turned their back towards you, maybe, okay, to the world in general, to this confusion. So I feel like they're running from something. They're running from something, and that is why they are taking spiritual help right now. They are going spiritually. So this person is a control freak, first thing. And they were very, very confused about something and somebody in their life in a particular way. And they were turning their back from this particular thing, and they are going towards spiritualism after this thing. Okay, might be they turned your back on you, Gemini. Might be they felt like, I need some space or some time for myself. And that is why they are behaving like this. So I feel like this person is going through a lot of control issues and emotional imbalance in their life. Okay, let's see what your current energy is, Gemini. Gemini, what's your current energy? Please check with your partner if they are doing so, if they are doing any kind of spiritual stuff. Five of Cups, you are missing this person a lot. You are in this grieving zone. You are lost. You're feeling like you have lost something in your life, Gemini, to be very honest. You are feeling like this is not the life I wanted. This is not the life I manifested. This is not the life I want in the long run. So you are grieving a loss, you are feeling stuck, you are feeling alone and sad, Gemini, to be very honest. And but if you can see, there are two cups behind this person's back. There's support from family, there's support from friends, there's support in your life, there's love in your life, but that is from different people. And I feel like you are not interested in their love or their support. You are just focused on one person, might be, and that is why you are feeling alone or sad. Alone or sad. Let's clarify the Five of Cups. Let's clarify your energy. Three of Pentacles, Ace of Wands, and the Devil. Okay. So I feel like there was somebody from the office or somebody from the workspace that you had a brand new beginning with, that you had a start with, or had a relationship with, and you felt obsessed with them. You felt tied down with them. You felt like this person and me are very, very codependent on each other. You felt like it is kind of obsessive energy. So it is like you are sad, you are feeling lost, you are feeling alone without them, because you were kind of obsessed with this person in the past, might be. And this person might have left you, or it could also be possible that there was a third party situation in this relationship, because there are two threes in this. The devil is also a third party situation. Three of Pentacles is also a third party situation. Might be you found out that your person just started a relationship with somebody else, or there was a third party involved in this relationship, and that is why that made you feel left out, that made you feel sad and broken. Oh God, this is very heavy energy. So what they feel for you, what they are feeling for you, your partner's feelings for you, Gemini, is Six of Cups. They are also missing you. They are feeling nostalgic about you. They are feeling, they are missing the memories that you guys made together in the past. You guys have a past history. You guys know each other from the past. Might be, it could be also possible that you guys know each other from a very long time, or it could also be possible that you know each other from maybe just 2-3 months. So it is kind of past energy right now. I feel like there's somebody, they are missing somebody from the past. They are missing you because you guys have a history together. You guys love each other. You guys have feelings for each other. You guys shared a lot of sweet things together. Let's clarify the Six of Cups. These are their feelings for you. They're missing you. They are nostalgic about you. They want this relationship or this connection to be the same again. Let's clarify the Six of Cups. Seven of Wands, King of Pentacles, and the Wheel of Fortune. Yes. This person is holding back, or they might felt like they are standing their own ground. They are not ready to adapt. They are not ready to be flexible or change. They are working on their pentacles. They are working on their stability. And they feel like whatever will happen in this connection, the destiny will play a role. The Wheel of Fortune is turning. Okay? The Wheel of Fortune is turning in your favor, Gemini. And that is why now this person might be coming back to you. This is a past person. This is coming towards you. They are feeling nostalgic about you. They are feeling love for you. They are feeling sweet memories for you. And this person is coming back towards you because they feel like you are their destiny. You are their lucky charm. You have something that the other person, the other party don't have. And that is why they are missing you big time. Big time they are missing. They are feeling lost without you. They are feeling nostalgic about you. Okay. What they want from this particular connection with you, or from you in general, what they want from you, Gemini, this is a heavy reading. They are going through spiritual expansion. You are going through some kind of melodrama. You are going through sadness and loneliness. What this person wants from you is reconciliation, Three of Cups. This person wants reconciliation with you, okay? This person wants to come back in your life. I told you, this person is feeling nostalgic about you. This person is missing the sweet memories, the smell, the taste that you guys, the smell of your body might be, the taste of your body, whatever it is, but this person is missing something big time that you did together. And this person wants a reconciliation with you. This Three of Cups is a reconciliation energy. Or they want to celebrate life with you. They want to celebrate something with you. Let's clarify the Three of Cups. The Emperor in reverse, Ace of Pentacles in reverse, and the Lovers. And the Lovers. Okay. So I feel like this person wants a reconciliation with you. After they are now they are a little flexible about things. Now they have evolved into a flexible person. A person who is ready to change themselves for you. And this is Ace of Pentacles in reverse. They are trying to figure out how to do this start, how to reconciliate with you, okay? Because they are feeling love for you. Because they are feeling very, very physically attracted towards you and love for you. And this cuddling thing, this intimacy thing, they are missing all these things. That is why they want to reconciliate. This is the story behind this reconciliation, why they want this reconciliation. Because now they have changed. Now they have transformed. I'm telling you, they are going through some kind of spiritual things. And now they have changed. Now they are planning how to do this brand new beginning with you. Because they feel love for you. Because they have lots of feelings for you. And that is why they want this reconciliation. Okay? What to expect from this person, Gemini? What to expect from this person till 10th of May, from 1st of May? I feel like this third party was just a fling, might be, if there is a third party. So it was just a fling, and now things are clearing out. Now things are very clear. And now you guys, now this person is feeling like, yes, there should be a reconciliation because they are missing you. They can see they can feel that you are their lucky charm. Okay, what to expect from this person? The fool. Okay, this person is coming and they want to start all over again. They want to take the leap of faith with you. They want to take the risk again with you, Gemini. They want to take a risk with you. They want to have a brand new beginning in this relationship. They don't want to listen to somebody else's point of view for you or your point of view even. They just want to have a brand new beginning with you. And they are coming with the kiddish energy, with the childish energy, with childlike new energy, okay? So they want to have a brand new beginning. Let's clarify the fool. They are coming in. For sure they are coming in and they are ready to have a brand new beginning with you. And they are not, worried about the pros and cons, worried about anything else right now. They just want to have a reconciliation. The fool is clarified by the Eight of Pentacles in reverse and Seven of Swords and the Page of Swords. Yes. Like, I feel like this person is getting stuck. I feel like this person is feeling stuck without you. They are not able to concentrate on anything. This is kind of sneaky energy. They were might be hiding something from you. Might be they were hiding their true feelings from you, that they feel like this. And now might be, and this person is spying on you a lot, Gemini. This person is spying on you. This person is spying on you heavily. And now they feel like, yes, you are the right person for them. So after lots of ifs and buts, after going through a lot of spiritual expansion, after going through a lot of mental conflict and hell, I feel like this, you are now getting an offer from them, a solid, not a solid one. It is like just a start. It is just a beginning, might be a beginning of a friendship again, and let's start all over again from scratch. This is what this person wants from you. This person is coming towards you. This person is feeling like, yes, now I'm ready to do the work, because they were lacking the work. They were not putting in the effort and the work, and they were kind of self-sabotaging themselves. They were hiding their own feelings from themselves. Now they are ready. Now they are mentally clear about this particular thing, that yes, they want you in their life and they want to have a brand new beginning with you. They want to start a new journey with you. It is kind of, the fool is like the foolish person. He doesn't know the practical things or material things or emotional things or mental things. He just wants to jump into something, and that is why this person just wants both of you to jump into this relationship again. Okay, Gemini. So this is what is coming towards you till 10th of May. Let's pull one card from Love Oracle deck. What's coming towards you, or the guidance, or as an advice you can feel. So let's see what is the advice for you from Love Oracle deck. Twin flames, yin yang, zen, balance, union, duality, coupling, complementing each other. So according to this Love Oracle deck, this person is your twin flame and this person needs another chance. And I think you should give this person another chance. Okay. So Gemini, thank you so much for tuning in. Let me know in the comment section below how it resonates with you. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. This is Anjali Tarot. Namaste. Have a nice day.